That villager is under attack. Truly leave him to die. That villager is under attack.
Die! Die, you!
Thank you.
Here's a rough going on these old bones. But what if he... if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
Hello, dearie. It's such a lovely day today.
Hey! Thank you. Hey!
Thank you.
hold it!
Huh?
I said hold it! Over here! How can you just ignore an old woman in need? Oh, I weep for this generation. The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads.
Wait, are you talking about me?
Oh, ignore her. We have a quest to complete. People like that are best left to their own devices.
What's wrong?
My illness has returned. It must have been the shock of seeing this rude floating book.
Rude? This book? Now, see here, madam, I'll have you know.
You did this. Oh, what a terrible thing you are.
Why, you insolent crone. How dare you address me like some common paperback?
Easy, Vice.
You there, boy! Would you truly abandon a pitiful old woman to this cruel world?
Are you asking me? Oh, do please ask me.
The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads. You there, boy!
Are you asking me?
Oh, good heavens! I can't believe how much cajoling that took.
Welcome.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman who is so clearly able to talk her way into anything.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my mail.
I can't fathom why they haven't been here yet.
Oh, the pain!
Enough. We'll go to the post office. Just stop saying things.
Well, what are you waiting for? A gilded invitation? Get going!
Lady. She's a mean old battle axe, that one.
Mm.
forgot your lunch.